excited here to be here and to finally share this, you know, really important film with the world.
For sure. I'm really excited to be here. I mean, it's been like a long time coming. We made this film close, near on 2 years ago, and we knew then that it was a really important story to tell, and so I'm glad that the time was taken in order to get it to exactly where Jason wanted it to be, and I'm really super proud of it.
And what initially drew you to the story? What did you like most about?
First of all, I mean, the thing is that I thought this was a story that was like, it should be told, and it was seeing the effects of war in a way that I hadn't seen in a modern day setting before. And then secondly, it was like really awesome that there was a Samoan couple that was like a huge throw of the story. I'm not Samoan, I'm Māori, but I grew up like in New Zealand where there's a lot of Samoan culture around and I have a lot of friends. And the added bonus was that Biola Kuale, who plays Tosolo Aiti, who played my husband, is like an old friend of mine from a really long time ago. So it's always, that was a really like huge pleasant surprise. Yeah.
Tell me what the message is that the film is sending, and I mean, not even just to veterans, but also to their families and their communities.
For sure. I think that PTSD as a whole is probably much more widespread than we realize, you know, and I think that like a lot of, you know, a lot of illnesses like that are, you know, mentally, emotionally, takes a long time and a lot of research and a lot of to remove stigma around that stuff, and I hope that this maybe opens something up and it kind of tells stories for people that aren't able to tell it for themselves and gives them a voice and gets people talking about things a bit more.
And it's not even just a political film, it has such an emotional core. You think you can kind of appeal to a broad audience?
Oh, for sure, because at the core of it, the story is about family, and it's about family structure, and it's a, you know, and we all understand that. We understand relationships, and we understand the ebbs and flows of that, and we are, you know, and the pain that can be associated with that when there's big changes. And so regardless of whether, you know, your story when you're watching it as an audience member is directly related to war or as a veteran, I think that we understand when things like drastically change and like the things that we do as humans to try and get things back to the way we want them to be, you know.